The Camry is already meeting customers' expectations. When we set out for this, we wanted to move it more premium and more fun to drive. So with those goals in mind, we set about asking team members what we could do to make Camry a better vehicle.
We wanted to look for ways to bring out more emotional appeal to the vehicle and look for ways to strengthen some key areas.
We're about giving our customer what they want. Our aim is to be number one in the hearts of our customers.
We went out and we really listened to the customer, find out what they're really thinking.
And we looked at exterior styling, interior improvements, as well as the overall vehicle dynamics.
Doing this level of change required close communication, and it was a real benefit to have all of the related divisions that work on this be located here in North America.
As a North American team, we're a more compact group. That allows us to kind of break the rules and make things happen faster.
Normally, every 4 years, we're doing a major model change. It's only been less than 2 years, and we're doing another, basically a major model change.
There's over 1,900 change points on this car, so that's a lot of impact. So it's not just centralized to one location on the line or one activity. It's going to be far-reaching across both our plants and both our lines.
We understand the compressed schedule, but that's the great thing about Toyota is we have members who are willing to go above and beyond to get the job done.
Customers of today just love the durability, the quality, the value the Camry represents, but they're looking for a little more style, a little more comfort, a little more performance. And this 2015 Camry has all the above.
We changed all of the exterior panels except the roof, so it was a significant undertaking.
To make the interior more refined and luxurious, we used satin chrome plating in the door handles, the center sex round, and ornamentation.
We've added new technologies such as lane departure, pre-crash systems, wireless charging.
Putting the customer first is, you know, our foundation. It's important to us, and it's not just about the end customer that buys our product. It's everybody that touches it beyond where you are involved.
I think about each and every customer that I've ever interacted with, and I'm making this car specifically for them.
Build the car as if it's your own. Build the car as if you would be building it for your loved one.
We work very hard here at Toyota. We really take pride in what we do.
To have the King of the Hill move out, do something super stylish, do something emotional, is gonna really set the competition on their heels.
The ride on the car is different. The handling on the car is different. The braking on the car is different. And when you look at the body lines, it's got a whole different emotional feel to it.
This is the new Camry, and it's coming from the new Toyota.